Did you know Sir Charles Grandison, which is an epistolary novel written in 7 volumes by Samuel Richardson, is actually written in response to Henry Fielding's picaresque novel, The History of Tom Jones, a Foundling. If you liked watching this short video, please subscribe to Ingli Tales to learn more such references of one text to another. I'll see you soon again. Bye.